People thronged Ranchi to witness tribal festival Sarhul, which marks the beginning of New Year. Sarhul is one of the important festivals of the state and celebrated during the spring season, during which trees are worshipped. The festival was organized by Tribal Language Department of Ranchi University. Chief Minister of Jharkhand, Raghubar Das, also participated in the festival.
अगर शाश्वत नहीं होती तो 600 वर्ष के गुलामी के बाद 400 वर्ष मुगल शासन ने भारत पर राज किया, 200 वर्ष अंग्रेज ने राज किया, लेकिन हमारी संस्कृति पर कब्जा नहीं कर सके, क्योंकि हमारी संस्कृति की जड़ बहुत मजबूत है।
He also beat drums along with tribal men. Sarhul is derived from the two words sar meaning sal tree and hul worship. The festival is celebrated to worship the deity of the village, who is considered to be the protector of the tribal communities, mainly Santhals and Urounds. The tribals also worship trees, environment and other elements of nature during the festival. According to them, if environment is lost, there will be no existence for humans or animals. Correspondent Girja Shankar Ojha from Ranchi for ANI.